With his wife Peggy and his six-week-old baby Terrence, John Charles, the Welsh international, relaxes for a few moments before he and the rest of the Leeds United team meet Hibernian. Charles has been seeking a transfer from Leeds, preferably to Arsenal or Cardiff. An emergency meeting of the directors has been called to discuss this, and Trevor Morris, the Cardiff City manager, is there to talk business. But Charles, number five, learns his request has been turned down. Equally at home, as centre-half or centre-forward, he shows the style that has brought Leeds offers of around the £50,000 mark for his transfer. Despite Charles' magnificent efforts, Leeds United go down to Hibernian. Charles, the leading goalscorer last season, hears from manager Raich that the directors are unanimous in their decision. John Charles, who's just 22 years old and has been hailed as the outstanding player of his age, is keeping his name on the transfer list just in case.